In this study, researchers observed how a probe tip interacts with a single carbon monoxide, CO, molecule adsorbed on a copper, Cu, surface. They found that the tip causes the CO molecule to weaken its bonds, tilt, and then hop away from the tip. This process was observed in real time using subnanometer resolution tip-enhanced Raman spectroscopy, ters.
This article was authored by Xiaoru Dong, Ben Yang, Ruizhu, and others.